Testing. Not yet.
Hello.
Oh. Here you go.
All right, here we are on the Sunday morning game for the rematch with the Islanders and the Hitmen at Skate 3 Arena. Islanders took the first game, 2-1. 3-2, sorry. All right, as the action heads down into the Hitmen end, Hitmen cannon takes control of the puck, gets it up. He's kept in by Mills, but he hits it out into the bench of the Hitmen. Face off one by the Islanders, and quickly it's in the zone with Vitello dumping it in. Babaluzzi slides down behind the net. Now Serafini flips it up over the glass. We'll have a face-off outside. He tried to hit the glass. That's where the low part of the glass is. It cuts down about a foot and a half. He just went over the glass. That was in control. Serafini over to Robinson. Robinson dumps it in on the goalie. And Welch just gloves it and hands it off to his defenseman. Now it's flopped off the glass. Out to center ice. Robinson on the play. Puts the hitman into the backboards. Hitman control the puck though down deep in the corner. A shot at Ferguson, who's in goal for the Islanders. And here come the Islanders right in front of Ferguson, and he misses the net. Oh, they got no, it didn't miss the net, hit the post. So that's a goal right away. So at 18:55, Hitmen take a 1-0 lead. He walked right in front into the low slot. No one there. Clean shot. Top right corner. All right. So at center ice again. It's Condon on the draw. Condon, the goalie, gets it back off the stick. Gagliardi's on defense, goes back over. He's great. Defense was great. Back up against East looking. He flips it out the low back and gets intercepted and dumped back in by the Hitmen defense. Great. Behind the net. Flips it up East. East out to the blue line. He gets by the defenseman, but he gets knocked off the puck. Way down deep again. Here comes Drake with the puck. Around, he's being bothered by one of the Hitmen. Now East again tries to flip it out. Doesn't get it out. Now it's out. And then it's just flipped up in the air back into the deep corner. Drake is going to chase it down. Gets knocked off the puck right in the wing. Up comes Connor, grabs the puck, and gets knocked back into the corner. Take the eyes to the net. Into the deep corner again. Go to Ferguson. Ferguson makes the save
here.
Looks like he didn't see it. So the Islanders can't get out of that end. Now Gabriel out. Mills takes the Drake takes the man out of the play, and here come the Islanders out of their own zone. They finally try to take it down. Looks like we have a call, or it's icy. Must have been an icing call. Looked like he gained the red line. The referee was right there. So the faceoff will be to the left of Ferguson. 17:27 left in the first period. Okay. Another shot is blocked up in front, though, by Gagliardi. Never got to Ferguson. I was trying to get out of the zone again. Still can't get it out of the zone. Deep knockdown deep again. Gagliardi throws it around. Here comes. Again, he gets right back out. Now Howell knocks it back in again, and then Piper throws it back out to the Islanders' blue line. The Hoover picks it up. And Drake Mills throws it out of the zone for another icing call. But we have a player out there. I don't know who it is. It's number 20. No name on the shirt. All right. Back down deep in the corner. So the Hitman defense clearly just trying to keep it deep. And here come the Islanders. They're now picked off by one of the Hitman wings. Dumps it back down in the corner. Now Mills. They move to the 20. There's number 20. Standing around. Going off the ice. So we got a complete change. Hatfield's coming out with Robinson and Serafini, Ravina, and Kirsch. Ravina loses it, but Kirsch picks it up. Now it's picked up again. Block before it can get a shot off. Now it hits the ceiling for a face-off outside the zone. I thought he flipped it into the ceiling. Should be outside, but to the right of Ferguson on the circle dot. Ravina on his legs. And a shot real quick. He hits Ferguson. He makes the save. Cleared out. Kirsch. Kirsch takes a hit. Ravina throws it to the goalie. Welty makes a blunt save. So face off. Ravina will take it to the right of Welty. Kirsch picks it up first. Looks, turns around, throws it deep in the corner. And defense, just throw it around. Serafini tries to keep it in, but gets it by the door. Now Robinson picks it up. Robinson sets it up again. Howell to Ravina. Ravina across the line. Now he gets it. Gets it off. The hockey only sends it. No one's there. Now Ravina picks it up. Sends it. Again, no one there. Hatfield steals the puck. Defenseman. Here comes trying to stop the defenseman. He gets it down with his glove. Now he just flips it back in and hits the net. All right, the Babylonian line is out, which is $3. Tell him. Offside call. Face off to the front of Gavin's bench. Revolution loses up to the defenseman from the hip and dumps it down. Gagliardi sends it up and sends it right back to its Ferguson. Can't see who's got it. It's flipped out from off of now stick to center ice, but knocked right back in by the defenseman. It's flipped out and knocked down by Babylonian. Babylonian pulls three down. He sends it to the net, but misses the net. Now Vitello picks up the hitman off the puck. He's right back down to the corner. Comes three down. Deep to deep pass. And they're trying to get out. Out front, nobody there. Now Friedau just takes it, rips it, and misses the net. There's another shot coming up from Kudela. Didn't get through. Now Brandon falls down with the puck. Gathered up and sent ahead by Drake. Now here come the Hitmen again, and they get offside. So the Hitmen are a little anxious to get back into the zone after scoring that quick goal. Trying to keep the pressure on. Another face-off outside of his bench. And Fonlin lines back on. Bolduc. And he's... That's a redo. Great to Bolduc in the back. Okay, Conlon picks up the win on that faceoff. Drake knocks it up. He misses the Hitman's defensive stick. He's rolled up, so the puck tries to set it. He misses this tie down. Brent has a good ball on the side of the net. Another center in the top of this one's overside. Down deep for the ball. Right for the puck. Gets up to Hula. Hula sends it all the way across, but it hits a Hitman pad. Pops up, but Hula is back to recover. Now he sends it out to Reese. Reese controls. Reese tries to flip it ahead. He gets Martin. Martin tries to swing around Reese. Here comes out to Bolduc, who misses the pass. That was sent right back in by Robinson. Serafini comes out onto the ice. And Powell, number 20 again. Number 4. Defenseman flips it back into the Islander zone for the hit. Robinson trying to get out. He bags it off the boards and it's missed by number 20. Here they come back into the back corner to the left of Ferguson. Island is sitting there around, but number 90 for the Hitman picks it up. He's trying to cut to the middle again, but it loses it and goes out of the corner. Another defenseman turns and rips it back into the zone. Comes up the boards again. Howell trying to go forward. Howell trying to hit number 20 on the far side. There's a scrum down there. Two Islanders and two Hitmen with a third Hitman behind. Everybody's trying to get that puck out. Comes to a Hitman, number 19, who just flips it out. That's going to be ice. So no change allowed, so everybody's coming back on the ice for Hitman. And the Verbena line comes out with Hatfield, Kirsch. Just in, Gagliotti, you almost took a hit. You pulled it down. And Hitman have it again. Right. Off the glass. Up to his wing. It's around. Number 10 picks it up. It's a block drive. He's blocked. Gagliotti gets under the ice to make the block and never get the goal. So here they come again. To the center ice. Now it's flipped out by Hatfield. Hatfield to Kirsch to get me out of the moment. Let's go for a change. Here come the Hitman out of the zone. He's thrown ahead by Jaworski. He picked up by Hula. Hula sends it into the corner. Kirsch diving in for it. Gets away from the defenseman with the puck. Trying to dig it out again out of this corner. To the left of Welty. Now the Hitman come out again. Bothering. He's back to the corner. Oh, we got there first, but it isn't. It's up to the telephone, with a shot. Tony never saw that. He's behind the ball, he doesn't see it. Rattle blows the whistle. The referees are A.J. Toogood and Greg Toogood with Rattle. Face off to the left of Welton. No icing. That's sent over to Drake. Drake doesn't pick it up. Three down. Gets us here. That low ceiling can be a problem here on these flip ups. Especially toward the stand side. It slopes down. Sorry for the background noise. We've got a lot of kids here playing in tournaments. Block. By Vitello. It's back another block. Frank will talk to somebody. Nobody. Intercepted by Pepe. Throws it back in. Who looks? Sends it over to Drake. 10:19 left in the period. 1-0 Pittman. So Drake and Hoodla. Hoodla controls and goes up into the net. Once again, there's no rhythm to this game. It's been banging the puck, so you can see a lot of quality shots. The scoreboard says 4-5 in the shots in favor of Hitman. 10-15 in the first period. So a one-timer attempted. Now, with a hold up, he's almost got a breakaway. Controlled by the Hitman. They come again. Now they dump it down deep. Serafini gloves it down. Looking. Sets it up along the boards. It gets out of the zone. Now it's sent right back. Robinson. It's through Robinson. Now Ferguson pushes over to Robinson. Robinson sets it up the boards another time. Right back in the ball. Now there's a shot. Doesn't get to Ferguson. Ferguson is in position. Not a lot of action down the island's end. They just keep on throwing it deep, and it just can't break out. So now number 20, 20 looking. He sends it across and ices it. Kept in. just line up, just keep bouncing around. Click on the hip, come back in, gain the red line, just dump it back in. It's Kirsch in the corner. Matt Robinson. Robinson's chasing it around the net. He tries to take a shot, it doesn't get through the hip. Couldn't get that through the bodies of Serafini and now it's a flip out. Flynn controls for the hip and just dumps it back in. Ferguson holds it for Serafini. Serafini's coming around. He's looking for somebody, but the Islanders run a change and nobody's there. So here comes the puck all the way down the other end. It looks like it's going to be icing. No icing. Bulldog. Bothering the defenseman. Now it's sent up, not out. And here they come out of the zone. So hold back in. Drake. Drake. Shot by Connell just off to the side of the net. Now he's just holding it. Cannon on the boards. Pucks in front. Nobody's there. Now here comes a shot. Bachman got a decent shot off, but the goalie was able to make the move over because he had to chase the puck over to the side. Took the shot from his left. Welty just slid over on his pad. Caught it up in his chest. So here comes the Lafort line. Number 20 and Howell. Howell controls. Sends it out past David Adams. Great controls. It's taken away from the fort. He's knocked off the puck. He leaves it. Nobody there. Now here comes a three on none. 3-on-1 now. Coming off the bench. Drake missed the net, and now there's nobody back there. And all of a sudden, he's got the puck, and here comes Drake again. Drake sends it in, and oh, it missed the fort, missed the tip. Wide open. That was a goal. He hit the net. And the hitman. Ruler grabs the puck. Ruler gets sent into the boards, and now he's being pressed against the boards by the hitman. All right, now Hatfield. Hatfield bothered. Hatfield knocked off his stick. Right back. Drake tries to get a bit off the hitman's stick. Soft pass up the boards. Briscoe to his wing. Control. There's another wing bothering Ruler. Ruler dumps it up and gets it on Gravina's stick. Gravina sends it across, but Hatfield can't get there. Gravina picks it up again. Gravina's looking. Sends it. It's popped up. So, another high stick. So, we're off with a Hitman stick up high. Super pressure that time. That's been the most pressure that you've been able to put on. Well, 17 left in the period. Face off, won by the Islanders first. This time down, sends it to the goalie, but Welty covers up his own rebound. We'll try that one again. Ravina had a few of the here they come, and he dumps it into the net. Gravina takes a shot. It's shouldered by the goalie in the rebound. Kirsch takes control. He's up to Hatfield. Hatfield bends it out to his defense. Now Ruler tries to get it blocked. He's still blocked. Now he gets it to Kirsch. Kirsch, look, Kirsch, you're front. Everybody's tied up, and here come the hitmen. Olin Ferguson. Ferguson doesn't get a glove on it, goes all the way to the boards. Now Mills picks it up and throws it to Ruler. Ruler comes up the ice. Gets by one. Hitman. He's coming around the side. He's by both of them. He tries to center it. And here's another try for center, but Friedau can't get there. Now Friedau knocks it to the boards. Here come the hitmen again. We have a losing play in D. Robinson takes it away. There's a shot. It's blood by Ferguson. So now the Islanders are starting to apply a little bit of pressure. I don't know if they're wearing out these hitmen. Long ride from New Jersey. We'll see how they work in the second and third periods. Now right out front, Fruto controls. He gets it up to Hatfield, to Botello, sorry. Botello, to Fruto. Walty flips it to the corner. Botello tries to push it in the side, but now they're going to blow a whistle because the net's off. The play's clearly going down the other end. Walty could have just pulled it into position. Rattle, blew the whistle. So we'll get a face-off down next to Welty in front of the Hitman bench. It's the Islanders' chance to change. Zerafini and Robinson on the Golduck, Connor, and East. Connor will take the drop.
We'll get a coach.
Pepe's having a hard time getting off the ice, so what's going on over there? But now the Hitman didn't have his helmet. Buckles are different out of the circle. Bolduc cuts it off. Bolduc sends it to the middle. And Conlon with a nice shot, one timer, snapshot. Now Serafini gets it on goal. Now what do we got? We got penalty being called on number 63, Tomacek. No, he's going to the bench. Now what do we got? Going all the way down the other end, so it must be on the Islanders. Looks like he's been called.
Careful.
He sends it all the way down by the defenseman. And here comes Ravina, making a run at the puck. He makes the puck, but doesn't control. And Pepe takes it. And Pepe up to his wing. I'm back to Pepe. Pepe's rolling behind his own net. I guess he doesn't know he's on the power play. So, first, takes it away. Now he's going to slash. Trying to get it back from him. They finally do. And Ravina misses the puck. And here comes 87 up the wing side. With Drake. Drake puts him into the boards. Hitman come away, goes back to the D. D to D on the right side. Now number 22 is just going to flip it. It's picked up by Ravina. Then a shot gets through. Ferguson makes the save. They're still looking now. There's one time that this gets through from number 22 and it's just on the ice on a nice clear by Drake. So Welty tries to get it up to his. Drake got beat. Mills got beat, and then he turned his stick around and pulled it off of the Hitman's stick before he could get the shot off. Nice reaction, Mills. So we got 46 seconds left on this penalty and a minute 10 in the period. See if the Islanders can kill this one off and get out of here with just a one goal deficit. Everybody's on the ice, and then Hitman falls down, and here comes Fruto trying to get to the puck first. Fruto takes it away, but another Hitman backs him up. Flynn came up with the puck. Now Flynn is looking, then gets around Babalusian. Here comes Fruto again. Now he takes Flynn to the boards and onto the ice. Here comes a shot. It gets blocked. Another shot, another block by Ferguson. Nice save by Ferguson, and the rebound goes all the way in the corner. He's still in control. Now 12 seconds left on the penalty. 34 seconds left. Now there's a swing over to the right side, and doesn't go into the net. It's off net on the shot. Now here they come. Penalty's over, 25 seconds left. Hitman just sends it to the corner. It gets deflected out front. Then Ferguson comes out of his own net and knocks it out of the zone. 12 seconds. Now, Hitman falls down. Here comes East with a try to get it to the Bolduc. They couldn't center it. Now, hit from behind. Bolduc, no call. There's a quick shot. Ravina doesn't get the shot through. So we'll end the period. The island is down 1-0. Shots at 12 for the Islanders, 9 for the Hitman. So that brings the first period to a close, and we'll see you at the start of the second period.
Say hello.
All right, we're back. Out of the zone. Robinson sends it over to Hatfield. Now Hatfield gets it deep. And they'll get a tie-up by Welty. Puck just bounced to his left and he threw the glove down on it. We'll have the face-off down to the stand side of Welty on the circle dot. Robinson, Serafini in the backfield with Babalusian's line out there. Tello gets knocked down from behind. Now they get around Robinson. There's a shot. This is the net. Hits a funny place on the boards and bounces right down instead of going up. Long misses the puck on his side. Here comes Babalusian. He controls, but Burns comes in between him and the puck. And Burns hits a hit, puts a hit on Conlon. He's going in against the boards. They're right at the blue line fighting for the puck. Friedo comes away with it. Knocks it deep into the zone. Rito goes to the other end to try to intercept it. He does. Now Robinson throws it towards the net into the corner. Patello goes down. Here comes the puck all the way back into the island of the road. Robinson. And the puck goes outside as Pepe goes into the net. Serafini defending Pepe, pushes him into the net. And we're going to be outside. Another call, 18:01 in the second period, and it's going to come all the way back to the corner. So they're going to have to fight off another penalty. Olbuck and Conlon. David Gotti rips it around the boards and gets by the defenseman. And he flips it through the ice, misses his defenseman. The wing picks it up for the corner. Gagliotti loses his stick. There's a fan by fan and a miss. The hitman missed the shot. A great fan on it. Gave them a chance. Get control. And now they flip it up. He gets it up in the air. Pop it in. Gagliotti tries to clear it. It's Bolduc. Sends it as he's getting hit and going down. Here comes Conlon. Conlon holds. Conlon goes to the net. Nice move, but he missed the net. Now the Islanders go for a wholesale change. Robinson picks it up. Robinson sends it down, but it goes right through the stick of the hit. Now the lead is chasing the puck. Drake. Defending the red line. This Revolution controls the puck. Now giving up the hitman, missed the puck. Robinson sends it back to the deep corner. Babalusian's on the puck first. 46 seconds left in the penalty, 16:44 in the period. become the hitman. It's a chance to send it out. Now, it's back into Ferguson, who squeezes it with his pads. We're going to have a wholesale change with 14 seconds left in the penalty. 16-14 in the period. Still 1-0. Hitman. So the Hitman strategy is clearly to dump it down deep and then look for opportunities. And a nice glove reach out by Ferguson as the shot came through everybody. He just stuck his glove up and grabbed it. That leaves 6 seconds left for the penalty. 16-06 in the period. So Hatfield's going to take the draw. Hatfield loses the draw. Burns out to his defenseman. Out to his other defenseman. Now Burns picks it back up. With the defenseman, it's a shot. Ferguson sends it down. Sent right back. It's loose in front. It would have been a hand pass, but Hatfield picked it up, dumped it. Penalty's over. Now Rabina down by himself. It's blocked by the defenseman. And Drake kicks it ahead. Just come away with it. Kirsch. Kirsch looking. Nobody around. And he's moving. Now Kirsch just puts it on the defenseman's stick. The defenseman sends it out. He's picked up by Gagliotti, who dumps it ahead. Rabina tries to knock it off the stick. And then he's pulled ahead. Never comes. Drake tied the man up all the way to the net. He never got it off. Drake sends it over to Gagliotti behind his net. Now he passed right up the middle. It's deflected by Kirsch into the corner. Kirsch is all alone right now. No one will have now. There's a hit. Takes him into the boards. Now we get a call. Stop and play. Okay, looks like two goods going over the bench. And we got a penalty call on the hitman, it looks like. Just a face-off to the right, to the left of Welton. Okay, now McCoy takes the draw. Number 20, back to him up, can't get the shot off. And now down in the corner, trying to send it out. Serafini keeps it in, it's bouncing around. Number 20 keeps it in. Powell bats it to the corner, 20 chase. McCoy. With the hitman, two defensemen, they're banging him around. He loses the puck now. It's belted back behind the net. And all the way around by Powell. Here come the hitman. Knocked off the stick by Serafini. And get ice. And the Islanders will take the time to make a change. Going back to the left, Welty again. Looks like Babylusion is out there with Mills and Hula. Babylusion and Tello. And checking by Hula, but comes right back at him and he kicks it ahead and screws it all out by the Lippman. Some skates, but he comes in. Tello patrols. Hula jumps, but the pass never came. Friedel tries to send it up with Babylusion. Doesn't get through. Right back out. Now Hula tries to bang it back down. Picked up by a Hickman. Now it's knocked out of his own. Hula picks it up. He's looking for Mills. Mills gets to the red line and throws it down deep. Here comes Patello with a puck. Swing the stick by the defenseman. Knocks it off the stick. Now the defenseman picks it up again. Just knocks it out of his own. Hula tries to dump it down deep. Now it's a 2-on-1. But it gets deflected. Here comes the pass. Now picked up by a hitman. And Emma Ferguson makes the save. Went right to a hitman in the high, in the low slot. Out to Orson for the hitman. Throws it down deep. Here comes the hitman. Picks it up. Gets it off the glass and up the center. To Orson tries to control. Doesn't. It's picked up by the hitman defenseman. There he goes. get it through. Throws his pass off the blitz too far. And then there's a swing all the way down, and Botello gets a stick on it, and they'll take the change while he's down deep. Here comes Levine, and try to break up the breakup. Now it goes over Hatfield's head. Right picks it up. Right goes. Yeah, Hatfield takes a shot. And then another shot coming from the other side. Gets gloved by Welton. So Fredo took that rebound off a Hatfield shot, and threw it right back at Welty. Welty got around for it. Now it gets out to Gagliardi, a one-timer by Drake. Gets deflected up into the net. Again with a face-off down low. Hitman zone. Ah, now they're coming out. So it must have hit an Islander stick to get deflected into the net. Okay, all the way down, Welty takes the puck and passes it off. Now pass off the boards, trying to get the lead man out, but Drake is back in. Now Drake is going to dump it down low. Here comes Hatfield. Hatfield tries to center. Rubina. It's flipped up into the glass. Now Gagliardi knocks it back down. Gagliardi, here they come with Gagliardi. Hatfield got in there first. Now, Rubina trying to get away, doesn't. Makes the pass to Kirsch. Kirsch with the shot, no goal. Stopped by Welty. So 12 minutes left in the period. Still have a 1-0 hockey game. Now, here comes Gagliardi. Passes it up to Holda. Holda coming down the right side all alone. Gets in on the goalie, tries to stuff it in. It's tripped for the second. Now, here comes Serafini nicely fending off the defenseman against the round of boards. Nice job, Conlon, bringing up the right side to East. East trying to get through. Conlon gathers up the puck inside the zone and throws it towards the goal. Doesn't get through. Now it gets through. Oh, East tries to come in with a one-timer, misses it. And Serafini gets it down ice again. Here comes Bolduc again. Bolduc goes around one wing. Now here comes, gets it knocked off his stick. Now Serafini's over again. Centering drive. Serafini pushes it forward, gets knocked behind him. Now he's back behind the net, but Conley gets it out of the zone. East tries to put a stick in front of Serafini, gathers it up. He's looking. Sends it off nicely to Conley. Conley picks up the pass and he's going in alone. He's got a wing. Goes off into the right corner. Nothing on net. Oh, here comes Zula going to the net. Nothing happening. Never got it through to him. Robinson and Zula are right there. Robinson. Zula back. Drops it back. On the net. Robinson gets it to the front of the net. Robinson banging away at it. Doesn't get there. Conley picks it up and gets it out of his own. Now it is escape. Now Robinson picks up his own rebound off the glass and sends it back. Here's another glass pass. Kula sends it backwards. Picked up by the hitman defenseman, and he just sends it back. And now Kula throws it around the boards. Owl gets it out. And a good bid there, but missed the net. And the fourth down low with Owl. That's being banged off the glass again. Now it's hit from behind on Kula. Frees up the puck for the defense over the wing. He takes a shot and doesn't hit the net. Ferguson again. Risco's got it easier. But down center, Hudler picks it up. Hudler gets tripped. And they're going to make the call. Finally, it wasn't the two goods who made the call. It was Rattle. They missed a couple of trips last night. Pretty obvious right in front of them. They let it go. So we're coming all the way down into the hitman zone to the right of Welty. Howell, it's Drake and Robinson are out there for D. Kirsch controls, Kirsch looking, Kirsch controlling around the net. Now the defenseman tries to pick him up. Out to Drake, back to Kirsch. Rich holding. Rich looking into the net, takes a shot. Gets kicked out and a big rebound into the corner. As it went off of Welty's shoulder. Now it's picked up again by Drake. Drake sends it over to Robinson, who takes a shot, but it's stopped. Drake standing up, waiting for Robinson to pass it. Now he gets it down low. And it gets deflected again. Here's Robinson picking up the puck. He sends it out. Kirsch picks up the puck. Here's a goal. Kirsch coming around, saw Gravina out front. Put him on Gravina's stick, and as the goalie was sliding, he slid a little too far, and Gravina went behind him. Just slid it by him.
As long as nobody in the box.
Because there's no... I don't know. Unless that's... So a power play goal at 1:14 in the penalty. 8:44 ties up this game. Now Drake will stay out there with Gagliardi. And here come the hitmen. He's going to dump it to George Ferguson, who just blocked his block save to the corner. Gagliardi gets pushed towards by Parker. Barker. I think he's pronounced that Barker. B-I-E-R. Okay. Drake sends it to the corner. Three down behind him. Vitello. Now there's a shot blocked. An attempt, Google, it goes again. Oh, it's nice snapshot. I think that Welty got a blocker on it, sent it to the corner. Now Friedel behind the net being boarded. Number 25, and they're all kicking it around. There's three hitmen on him. Vitello goes in the corner, tries to keep it in. Does. Now it's sent up the glass and over the defenseman. That's their signature play to break up. Gagliardi sends it up, and Friedel lets it go through his legs, and they're going to get icing on that one. So with 7:44 left in the period, shots 19-14 in favor of the Islanders. We'll come back to the right of Ferguson. We're going to have Friedel on the right. Conlon taking the drop. Patello on the left. Here comes a shot, doesn't hit the net. The defenseman keeps it in the play. Tries to grab it. It's kicked, but sent out by Friedel. A 44 for the hitman. Pick it up and send it forward. Conlon's there. A 51 has it for the hitman. He sends it out. Drake picks it up. Drake comes it down deep in the right corner to the left of Welty. Icing. I thought he clearly had the red line. All right, we're to the right of, to the left of Ferguson. And Conlon's going to take the drive. Woodler and Mills are the defensemen. East on right wing, Conlon taking the drop, and Mitch Bolduc on the left. Here comes the drop. Conlon gets the ball. Woodler gets a block. Woodler sends it around the net. Drake, Mills sends it. Conlon tries to go around the other side. Now Mitch Bolduc sends it by on the boards. And Conlon gets it out. Here comes East on the left side. Defenseman going after him. Now Mitch Bolduc pulls it up, goes around the defenseman, tries to center, doesn't get centered. Then East picks it up, takes a shot. Welty makes the save, covers up. So we're going to have that face-off in front of the Islanders bench at the circle dot. 6:52 left in the period. Islanders have definitely picked up the pace. Now LaForte's in here with number 20 and Howell on the left. Drake and Hoodle are the defensive now. Howell picks it up. Howell sends it towards the net. Goes into the net. Goes all the way around the other corner. It's by Mills. Comes into the end. And we're going to icing. Hoodle and LaForte. back to gather up the puck. So now the faceoff will be to the left of Melfi, in front of the stands at the circle. Same line, same D. So Fort, taking the drop. Fort sends it back into the corner. Matt, get the control now. Try to send it up the board. It gets by. It's my hula. Rose is there. Nobody's there. Trying to get back to the net, and it doesn't get through. The Fort. There. Burns. A lot of bees on this thing. Burns. Okay, it's by Cannon. Connon. It's going to be ice. That's right, it wasn't icy. Out now with 20 and Powell. Right off by Di Lorenzo, who misses the net. The boards again, trying to get it out by the hook. Sends it out. Powell gets to the blue line. Right back. Sends it around deep. 20 tries to get it. 20 tries to kick it. Mills sends it out to 20 again. 20 can't get it out. Mills sends it over again. Still not out. Howell sends it behind the Fort. The Fort dumps it in. No, he doesn't. He doesn't go over the blue line. Coming back the other way. Now Mills sends it over to Hula. Hula makes a hard pass that gets through. They're going to call it icing.
17 was on the ice.
We've got to get some stripes for the stand fans. They seem to be making calls from up in the stands. So now we got a discussion. They're complaining to the referees and the rattlers. Yes, sir. Yeah, sure. Here we go.
What was that?
Now they're going to send it outside the zone for the faceoff. Kirsch, Rabina.
Why is the face-off here?
I don't think it was really icing.
No, they just put him in the box.
What did they put in the box? Well, one of the guys was running mouth and off.
Yeah, but it's supposed to be down there.
I think when it's hot during play, it just comes outside the zone. Now that... Now we're going to have it outside. Okay, so the... must have been
on me.
Must have been during the stopping the play. The penalty was called because they just took it outside. Now Mills... It's a courage who bangs it in. Now it's just sent back by the defense. Hula controls. Hula's coming up the ice. He's got courage. Sends it across. It gets banged by a stick. Now here comes Mills. Can't control. Sends it deep. The defense is on the puck. Courage is on him. They send it up. It's blocked by Gravina, and it must have gone out of play. Now it's going to be outside the zone. 1:32 left on the penalty. 4:50 left in the period. So let's see if the Islanders can get something going in the next minute 32. Rabina's taking the drop. Rabina knocks it forward. Picks it up for this gets knocked down for no reason. He didn't have the puck. No ball. Now we get icing. Very sloppy play. Here we go. Icing after icing after icing. On both sides.
Did a good job in the penalty kill.
118. Munoz sends it over to Rubino, who picks up the puck on the fly. He sends it back, picked up by Hurdler. Hurdler squirreling at the red line, sends it over to Mills. Mills in to the side of the boards, looking. He sends it down deep to Rubino, but Rubino gets it on immediately. Now Mills gets it back. He sends it towards the net. Welty can't control the rebound. Here comes up. Right, Hurdler. Gets it through Hurdle. He's going to try to get a shot off. Three steps up. Can't get the shot off. He's killing the penalty, though. 34 seconds left in this foul. So, Woods gets taken out. That's down deep. It's three down in the corner. Now, here come the hitman. Goes towards Ferguson. Ferguson sends it out. Barrows hits the boards high. Another B name for the hitman. That's the criteria for Barrows. Okay, sent up the boards. Picked up by Drake. Drake can't control. Drake sends it to Howell. Howell can't control. Drake. Over to Babalusian, takes a shot. Now there's another shot, and they score. I think that was Howell. They've got him covered up right now, but here he comes now. I think it was Gagliardi. Okay, so that at 3:08 they pick it up. I think the penalty was over though, so that's a full-handed goal at 3:08 in the period. And Serafini and Robinson come up. Here comes Hitman dumping it down deep. Robinson goes back for it. Serafini's looking, sends it up. Rebound gets it over to Babalusian. Babalusian picks it up. Tello can't get it, now the Pittman control. Now it's in the corner. Friedel puts him on the boards. He's still control. Here comes the puck. So if he gets it, now he's walking up the defenseman from getting through. Now here comes Conley to help out. Now here comes Friedel behind to get the play behind. That's where we should be. Robinson, he's got a man coming down. He goes to Serafini. He gets through Serafini's legs. The pass was a little bit close to him. Now Serafini gloves it down. He sends it up ice. Almost hit his man. Now Serafini's back in the corner again. On the blue, right at the blue line. They're outside the zone, though. Now Robinson gets the deflection out of the scrum. Sent up again. East can't get it. Now Robinson bangs it. Robinson bangs it over. Conlon picks it up. Conlon going in on the left side. Conlon gets knocked off the play. Here comes Serafini. Serafini sends it down. Instead of taking the shot, there's a hitman was sliding in front. Keep it down deep. Now Serafini takes it, throws it at the net. It just misses. Conley throws it at the net. Hit picked up by a hitman stick. Now the Islanders are all over the puck. Here they come. And he gets it by Ferguson right there in the other zone. So 1:36 left in the period, and the faceoff will be to the left of Ferguson. Changes the fourth line. Mills and Hudela. They control, but number 20 knocks it off of 96's stick. And picked up by Mills. Mills sends it to LaFleur. LaFleur tries to get. Now he takes an elbow. No problem. Now we're getting some action behind the net. And up to the wings for the hitman. They bring it out of the zone. He gets it around, but Hudela intercepts the board pass. Here comes the hitman again, knocked off the play by Howell. Now LaFleur dumps it deep. Here goes Howell into the corner. He's going hard, takes the defenseman into the board side. Here they come, now Drake. Now Mills, rather. Takes it to the net. Welty makes the stop. Is it sent towards the, center by Conley? Who was that? By Howell, but he loses his stick. And goes to the bench for a change. We're going to have to stop and play, and we'll get a whole set of change here. And here we go again. To the right of Welty. No, we're going over to the left. In front of the stands at the circle line. Gagliardi and Drake are the two defensemen. Now here come the hitmen. They've got a 2-on-1. And Liotti trying to defend him. The shot that threw, Ferguson made the save. Now Pavina sends it over to Drake, and he just ices it. But look at Curse go. He's going to knock it off. And here it is in front. Now picked up again. Here come the hitmen. He can't control the puck, though. He loses all his momentum. Gagliotti picks it up. Gagliotti throws it into the area between the blue line and the red line to Gravina. Gravina couldn't hold it. And it gets sent down deep by Hatfield. And Hatfield coming in off the rebound, trying to get that rebound because the shot was on Welty. Welty makes the save. Face off in the same spot. We now have 9.8 seconds left in the period.
Into the third period with a 2-1 lead.
Comes the face off to Gravina. Now we get a little action with the sticks clanging and Gravina gets between him. He drops the puck. Gagliotti controls, sets it right back at Welty. That knocked a couple seconds off the clock. One man change coming in for the Hitmen with 6 seconds left in the period. Gravina again. Gravina knocks it to the defenseman, controls for Hitmen, sends it all the way around. Now it gets by, but Drake is there, and the period ends. So we'll go to the third period with a 2-1 lead by the Islanders, with Ferguson really coming up big on a bunch of plays. After that shaky start, wasn't really his fault though. And we have 24-15 shots on goal for the Islanders. We'll see you at the beginning of the third period.
Third period here in Tingsboro, it's Skate 3 Red.
We're going to start the period off with a 2-1 lead for the Islanders. 24-15 are the shots. And the Islanders have picked it up quite a bit in the second period. Let's hope they continue that good play into the third period. Gravina out there to take the face off. And Hatfield and Kirschwood. The puck comes all the way down to the Kepi sets it up and doesn't hit the pass. Sent right back in. Kirsch trying to get there. Hatfield gets there, knocks it back into Kirsch. Kirsch has Gravina. He tries to send it over. Scrum in front of the net. Net comes off and puck has been sliding all over the place in front of Welty. Welty falls down on top of it. Everybody's going to take the time for the change. So Cavalluzzi comes up with Bolduc on his left, Friedau on his right. Udler and Mills out on the game. Comes the puck all the way around from the defenseman sending. Now it bumps over Hudler's head. Defenseman sends it to Ferguson. Ferguson covers it up. So he was free over for a hard shot from a slight angle. Ferguson just pulled it into his chest, dropped it in front of him, covered with a glove. Now here we go to the faceoff to the left of Ferguson. Struggle to get it away. Now it's shot towards Ferguson and pads it over. Right boards in the right corner. That takes it down. It's knocked away by Robinson. And then Ferguson gives it off to Serafin. Serafin turns it loose. He sends it up. Friedau gets knocked off. But here comes Bolduc over the line. Bolduc trying to free himself up. Now he gets boarded. Puck's open. Just sent ahead. Friedau is there, but soft pass up the boards. Gets to the blue line. Picked up by. That shot comes in, doesn't hit the net, gets deflected by Robinson, goes behind. Now 71 picks up the puck. Now Robinson with the puck. Now they're just scrumming again. Nobody's controlling. Now the wing for the hitman just stands again. I don't know if the ice is just sticky down there because Skate 3 Red is. Got a reputation for being wet when we start the period. We're only 18:23 of the third period, so we probably still have a wet surface out there. Stop and play. I will just take a change. Here comes Gravina out again. East on his left. Drake kicks it around the back. Gagliotti was after the puck. Outside of the zone. Here's Patello taking a really nice shot, got away, sped past the Hickman defender. Now being behind, he comes in the corner. Sends it up to his wing. Defenseman sends it up to his wing. O'Connell takes it away. It's by East, picked up by Bagliotti. Bagliotti sends it ahead, but it's picked up. Hickman can't make the grab. East has it. East sends it. It scores! That was a sweet in-the-corner shot. Hit the goal on the inside of the red post, right up in the upper corner. 17-40. And that'll make it 3-1. Gives him a little bit of an insurance. It's still 17-40 left in the period. So the Hitmen are protesting, but that was clearly in the top corner of the goal. We still have a lot of complaining going on. Here comes the puck again. It's Conley fighting for the puck. Really bothering him. Now it's sent towards Welty. Now the Hitmen are punching. Now Conley is coming out swinging and punching. Okay, they're sending Conlon off, who did nothing but get pushed into the net and punched while he was in the net. And the goalie is sparing him with his stick, but he's going to match the penalties. So they're going to be 5-on-5, and here comes the change. It's the report line. Right of Welty. It's going to be Mills and Drake on D. So Howe will be on left wing. Now the board sent out. The board sends it back to the D. Really sends it back to Howe. Howe trying to get in front, has a little flip shot. Howe skated in by Mills. Puts it on the blade of the skate, gets it back deep. Howell just tried to shovel around with the defense. This is it. And Howell sends it back. Now number 20, Toby, coming up with the puck, but didn't get a hip handle on it. Now it's sent back in by Mills. And there's a chance they score! A little flip shot by Howell. And they take a 4-1 lead. With 17:02 left in the period, the shots are now 28-17 in favor of the Islanders. And Welty's coming out. They're going to pull the goalie, and last night's goalie is coming back in. And now here come the Islanders. Islanders are playing like they can. So Monica comes in. Not that Welty played badly. I didn't see that, but maybe they're going to try to get the moving in front of the goalie. So Pepe's on the right side now. Number 90. Can't see the back of his shirt, he's taking it, he's being talked to by Drew Good, now he's being sent out. That was Marshawn. So here comes Jaworski to take it. Doing the same thing, sticking his foot. Now a shot by Patello. Bolduc, sorry. Friedau picks it up. Friedau looking. Sends it across, but Jaworski picks it up. Now Serafini's gets it thrown around him. And he knocks it off his stick nicely. Evolution trying to cut him in, Serafini sends it to the boards. Not being able to handle the puck. Now there's a pile up. Hickman Serafini flips it out to Friedau. Friedau doesn't get a hold of it. And now they're banging it. Gets banged in. Back in the zone. Serafini holding his man. Friedau picks up the puck. Now the guy leaves his feet on Friedau. no call after he left, clearly left his feet. So the hitmen are going to get a little chippy here. Bolduc controls. Bolduc tries to send it off and it's picked up by the fort. The fort trying to go in. He just circles around back over his own Bolduc. They gather it up. Drake sends it up. Toby gets hit from behind. And we got an offside. The fort's going to. Didn't hear it, and they're going to take it all the way down because the fort didn't hear the off. I can't understand that call. That's not an intentional offside. He clearly couldn't hear everybody screaming off. Okay, here they go. Knock it down deep. Adriati sends it back around. It's a little strong ball now. Toby gets sent back down. Now they're in front of Ferguson. Ferguson didn't have to make any save. Go to watch. Just watch him go by. Now it's Drake. Drake is going in front. Now Drake pulls it back. Now the defenseman has it up on the right side. He tries to get a shot through, but just misses the net. Now here comes Gabe Rias. He's going to send it up and out. He's going to get a nice and 15:01 left in the period. So what the Islanders don't want to do is get a little sloppy now. They have a good margin of error to work with a 3-goal lead. Okay, the four takes the puck. Pops off of the stick. There's no ice. Nordica sends it right back the ice. Up the ice. Now, not a really play, but here come the hitmen and they send it in. Oh, and Ferguson had to go down and make a slide because there was an open net. Hitman missed the net. Oh, Hoover goes behind. Hoover is controlling. Here comes up the ice. He's jabbing the hitman down at the red line. Here comes Ravine trying to get in. Now it goes up into the ceiling. Going to have a face off to the right of Monica. I'm a little surprised they pulled Welty. I mean, he was playing well. That last goal really wasn't his fault. He had a whole crowd in front of him. It was just a flip up in the air. Okay, so tell him. He's going to talk to him. He's sent right back to him. Oh, and East tries to jam it towards the goal. Here comes East with the puck again. He's going to rip it again. It comes bouncing off the glass and hits the net. Now here comes Vitello. Vitello's trying to send it over. Nobody's there. He sends it back to John Mills. Mills gets it in, and then Bromman tries to get a shot off. He redirects it to the net, but Monica's there to make the shot. Okay, we're having a change now. And on comes the Babylonian line with Friedau.
Net!
Net's up!
Left the motor. Serafini and Robinson are at the blue line. Evolution to take the face off. He's all the way around and Kowalski just bats it up. The goalie takes a hit and he avoids the hit nicely. Marcin tried to take it on the board. Alfredo sends it on and gets knocked down. Gets out. Now Friedel gets it into the body, controls it, gives it to Babylonian, going over the line. Babylonian had a wing, but Bolduc gets batted out. So that's what the hitmen are going to do. They're just batting the puck around as they usually do, but it doesn't work when you're behind. Now they keep it in. Intercepted by Bolduc. Now Toby sticks it, and he sends it around nicely. And it's sent ahead by Bolduc to Friedel, and a shot, and Monica makes the save. That was a nice play, very smooth. Now, Gagliotti. Friedau sends it to the corner, goes out, and it's going to be outside the zone. 13:03 left in the third period, 31-18 of the shots. So you can see the play
of the Islanders has clearly picked up in the last two periods. They've really surpassed. The shots were even. And now it's 31-18. So LaForte wins the faceoff, but something happened. They throw out the Malone and send him to hit him. So now it goes back all the way to the corner, to the left of Monica. The defense and out of his own ring. Try to get by, and he gets thrown to the boards by Howell. And 23 was in the corner with Drake. Here comes Drake. Drake sends it up. Looks like Toby was off balance there and didn't collect the pass. Now he's behind the play. Oh, they're off sides, and Gravina just lays in a shoulder to the hitman trying to come over. He doesn't like it, but it was a clean hit. About 36 left in the third period.
I thought it was going to fall over.
Okay. Controlled by Hudua. Hudua over the hills. Very sent to the head. Gravina bothered. Now Hamfield gets it up. Throws it down deep. Nobody there. Now here comes Chris. Chris coming. He's up. Throws it up against the board. That's going to be icing off. Now they call icing off. So Mills picks it up, sends it out of the zone again. Now it's set right back in. Ferguson gloves it and drops it back for Hulu. Hulu is looking. Hulu. His pass blocked. Now Gravina's going behind. Hatfield is taking that. And it looks like we're going to get a penalty for holding. So the Hitmen are really taken out of their game right now. They just don't have the skill set. Their method of play is dump and chase, disrupt. So they got six men on the ice. Oh, wait a minute. Penalty, they had 5 men on the ice, now Burns comes off. So Kuiper, Malone, Tomaszek. Now he's taken out of the zone by the losers, and now we're going to get a fight. Here we go, fighting again. Mitch Bolduc and, well, it's 18. Drake. I just saw the 8 and said it was Bolduc, but clearly it was Drake. Now Drake is being ejected.
Oh boy.
Drake's going down, sitting at the end of the bench. I don't know if he was ejected or what exactly happened, but we have a minute and 52 on penalty to the Hitmen. So it's going to be 4-on-3. Are they taking? I'm not going to let them sub the men in. Now that Rattle's having a problem with something in the penalty box of the Hitmen. 31-19 of the shots. Okay, we have 2 minutes to I don't understand if this is matching why they're putting up a 2 minute penalty, but it's clearly 4-on-3. Now it's 5-on-3. Play. He sends it over to Friedau. Friedau's going to come over the line. No problem. And now
Now he gets banged from behind. Another no call. Here comes Robinson. Going behind his own. Oh, gets in front of him. Here they come. Jager, yeah, he sends it across ice. Babaluza picks it up. Babaluza crosses. He's got Mitch Goldberg with him. Mitch Goldberg in the corner. It's 5-1-3, so Hitman just holding him, trying to. Robinson right up to the top. Gagliotti sends it over. Babaluza couldn't get the shot off. Now everybody's just banging, back checking. I mean, if they're behind you, they're hitting you from behind. So Mitch Bolduc got hit into the crossbar on the side post, and now the faceoff's going to be outside. 1:06 left on the 5-on-3. 1:15 on the second penalty. So we have 10:58 left in the game. This will bring us down to almost 8 minutes. Hitman sends it back. Picked up by Mills. Mills stops it to the lead. Again, it goes over the line. He's being chased. He leaves it. Mellon is quite there, but he really gets to it. Now Mills, now Gravina. Gravina's looking. He sends it, but he doesn't get to the net. Here comes Gravina. Sends it back to the D. Kulula. Is walking in the high slot. Lets it go. We're off from the Hitman back. Now you got to miss him. Goes back to Gravina, who's in the high slot. Gravina sends it over the net. Goes back to Mills. Mills. Sends it off to Kurtz. Kurtz looking. Kurtz to Mills. Mills sends it. It's Monica. Monica is going. Hurst going all the way around. Monica was on the ice. Now we got a call because the net goes off. Face-off to the left, still 5-on-3 for 30, 21 seconds. Gravina to take the face-off. Hatfield, Kirsch, moving the point, Kirsch, Gatlin. Gravina takes it, 16 seconds left. A shot to Monica, he shoulders it. And then it gets cleared all the way down. Here we go, now Rudel is coming over the line again. Rudel, he's trying to get it back. Hatfield gets in there, kicks it back into the corner. Ahuda was battling in really deep. And it was all three of the Hitmen. Now the Hitmen have the fourth. Now it's all the. And they send it up. They send up one of their wings long and deep, but Gravina was there. One shot on goal, but a lot of shots, but nothing got through. It's picked up at the red line, sent down in the corner, and they're going to call ice. If you don't get all the way to the red line, you can be an inch away. If you don't get all the way to the red line, they're calling icing. 9:12 left in the period. 33-19 of the shots are going to be to the right of Monica, to the Fort, Powell, and Toby. Gagliotti, great on the D-line. Just sent up there again. Here they come. It's a one-on-one going in. Sends it towards Ferguson. Ferguson slides over. The puck never got to him. Now it goes behind the net. They're going to be. Now we got a call. And a change. So it must have gone up into the netting. Coming outside the zone, so it must have been off of a Hitman stick. 8:56 left in the period. Now the fourth. That's the face off. Drake comes back. Drake leaves it behind him. He sends it out. Touch pass by Lafort gets intercepted. Now here's a shot. It was into the corner. Now Gagliotti sends it all the way around. Toby stops it from going out. And the Hitman pick it up and throw it towards the net, but it goes behind the net. Now the other defenseman picks it up on the right side. There's a deflection by 87 towards Ferguson. And Ferguson controls it. And of course, there's got to be a little bit of a scrum. Okay, So now we have change. Serafini and Gagliotti. Serafini and Robinson are coming out. Looks like Conlon's going to be taking this drop with Friedau on his right. And Kirsch must be on his left. I can't see that. Looks like Kirsch. Yes, it's Kirsch. Okay, so Kirsch is trying to get around the defenseman. So it's not Kirsch, it's Capella. I couldn't see his skates well. Now he's battling. Here comes Conlon together. Now it's dumped in by right on Modica by Robinson. Puppy picks up the puck. Yep. Sends it out to Carroll. Carroll's the only hit of the hitman in the zone again. Serafini's all behind the net with number 38. Rides him off the puck. Gets it out front. Serafini back on 51. Now it goes. Beach tries to pick it up. Serafini's trying to get in there with a stick. Now it's just a push behind the net by the wing for the hitman. The other comes out of the zone again. Now Geese puts Schwartz into the, and Carlos goes down. They're still controlling. Conlon, off the Conlon stake. Geese is going to pick it up. Geese is going to swing around. Here comes Geese. He dumps it off the boards. Now goes all the way in. Kirsch is on. Here come the hitmen out. Now Robbins is defending. Drake comes out on the other, Mills comes out on the other side. Mills at the puck. Sends it around. Hatfield. Hatfield tries to get it out, but it's intercepted by Hitman. Ferguson picks it up with his glove. He got redirected towards Ferguson. He just slid over to his left and picked it up with his glove hand. He'll have a face off to his right at the circle dot with 7:05 left in the period. All right, Hitman control, try to get a shot off, but it doesn't get through. Now Mills. Mills gets tricked. No call. Here comes number 10, Hudl. Hudl pushes it up to Gravina, who's caught up on the right side. He sends it into the net. Now somebody's going after Gravina. And now they're coming in from behind, trying to push him around. It's just back and forth. It's, there's a lot of jarring going on. So now we have face off outside the zone. Everybody's kind of going slowly to center ice. 6:51 left in the game. Puck's dropped. Little controls. Gravina sends it on the voice of Kirsch. He sends it through and it's blocked by Monica. And once again, this play slows down. Here come the hitman sticks into the back of all the Islanders' blades that they can reach. .6:39 left in the period. Brennan kicks it back. Evolution control sends it over the net, but it's kicked out by Conlon. Now it goes off into the hitman bench. We're going to have another face-off down below to the left of Modica. And arguing amongst themselves now, Brennan and Connor. Puck goes back. Connor it around. Connor goes all over the back of Bullseye. Flipped out again. They're getting a little frustrated with the wrong style of play. Because the Packers is around like a center ice trap right now. Blocking everything from back down. Back down the other end. Revolution. Drake took a hit and got it out to Revolution. And Revolution's Bulldog. Bulldog's going in. Gets a shot off. It's stopped by Monica. Knocked away by 25. Sent back into the corner by Revolution. Bulldog tries to get in. Still shoves a pass up. Since the center tries to go around, the line is coming out of it. Ring pulls up. Now it's sent out. Friedau gets it under the hook. Hitman are just throwing their bodies around now. Okay, 5:32 left in the third period. Island is up 4-1. Change for the Islanders.
Donatello's coming out. Robinson in the back. Not by Robinson. Truck towards Ferguson. Ferguson makes the save, kicks it out front, and it's cleared out and into the Islander bench by Patella. So we'll have the face-off down deep again. I promise. Takes the
That's
a nice pass, but it doesn't get to Patella because no one's around him. So Patella's going over the blue line. Patella trying to get it, but he just picks it up because it gets deflected off of the chin pad. Okay, Serafini throws it towards the net. Doesn't hit the net. East is on it. East tries to get it off of the dance. Now Palmer takes it away. Palmer gets it out front. Yeah. Patella knocked it down a little bit. So it's by So 4:47 left in the period. We're coming all the way back into the Pittman end to the left of Motica. Fort's going to be taking the face off with Howell on his left, Toby on his right. Mills and Boodle. Goes back to the back. Tries to put it off the glass and hits it up. It's going to be outside the zone now. And off an Islander, and off a Toby, doing this stuff, it's just not going to be, how they going to send you any better calls? Maybe they just went back for a puck. To the forward, he knocks it up ahead. Now the forward's going to move and get his own tip. It's sent out. Over, sends it back in the corner. The forward picks it up. The forward fans, tries to send it in front, but it might escape. The forward puts it in his heel. Gets it across. The ball can't control. Sends it up to 47, who sends it deep into the zone. Now he's being guarded by Mills. So puck out to the defenseman, he's going to send it. He doesn't hit the net. Now, Toby goes after the puck. Boodle's got the puck on the net. He's away from the dig. The Mills, rather. Here comes Boodle. The Mills. Mills. Gets to the net, doesn't get it out. Mills chasing it. Now he's going all the way around him. 96 points up to the shot off. He gets a shot off, but looks like either Ferguson got a little piece of it. Here comes the puck all the way down. Ferguson made an effort to get there. 3:32 left in the period. So they called icing on that. Kirsch almost got there. Made a really good run at it. But I guess once you get to that circle zone, it was there first. All right, so to the right of Ferguson is the draw. Yeah, controlled by St. Torres, and that end of saved by Ferguson. Up to the corner. It's flipped out to Sanders. They're going to call icing in there. Now no icing. Now St. Torres, and it's deflected off of the fourth stick. Yeah, he sends it way deep in the corner. 3:12 left in the period. Here comes Connor. Connor pulls it up. Comes right back in. Pepe with the puck. Went out on the right side. Levine is out. But picks off his stick. Oh, Mirati puts someone into the boards. 28. Okay, now we got a ball. Now we got a little bit of a fight. Who is it? It's Gagliotti. He just got that hit, and I guess he gave me out either. 2:42 left in the period, so now we're going to get both of them going off. Yeah, but you just get down to two left in the series. Discussion, two players ejected, Briscoe and Gagliotti. And the faceoff will be down to the right of Ferguson with 2:42 left in the period. Now we got a buzz, and the clock keeper wants to talk to the ref. The headlinesman comes over. Six to 20 of the shots, so clearly you can see how the Islanders have picked it up, and once they got used to the play of the Hitman, can't generate much out of it. Here comes Nashville, he sends it all the way across. Kurtz, very deep. Tries to send it in front, but then he chases. They're going to bother him. Now it goes out. Left in the period. With a 3-goal lead, it's pretty comfortable right now, the way that the Islanders have been disrupting anything the Hitmen are trying to do.
Shots. 18 to 21.
So here comes Poodle with that. And it's icing. So they blew off another few seconds. 2:19 left in the period. To the left. Friedau taking the throw. Babalucin on the right. By the defenseman on the tip over. And going back, Hudula puts the wing into the boards. Now they're looking for the puck, he's offside. And Hudula flips it out. It's palmed by Palmieri, who loses the puck once he drops it. Friedau picks it up. Now Bobov tries to shovel it off to him. Dumped down low. Here come the Hitmen just banging around again. Now, Rose goes after it. Picked up by Hudula. Here comes Hudula. Hudula swings around to his own net. Rose just flips it back to Babalucin. Another try for Marchand to get Hudula. Rich Bulldog throws it into the corner. Paper throws it, picks it up. Paper throws it ahead. Picked up by Hudula. Drake. Drake, now Roebuck misses it. Drake, here comes Robinson. Robinson flips it ahead. Now it's flipped over. Everybody said it's going to hit icing. So we have 1:11 left in the game. The shot count has not moved for the Hitmen quite a while. Now to the right of Modica. Shot by Robinson doesn't get through. Serafini gloves it. No, Drake gloves it and then puts it to the corner. Lamasha picks it up behind his own net. He's going to try to get by. But Pello slides in between the defenseman and the goal. East just stands Becker up. Now East, Becker's going to try to get back at him, but Becker misses it. On it. Sends it over the line. Picked up by Robinson. Robinson flips it over. It's trying to be gloved. The defenseman misses. Now Botello takes the shot and it's gloved by Monica. Yeah. 36 seconds left in the period. That's a penalty if they call it. Threw his stick away. Serafini and Hudula are playing on the defensive end. Toby, the fourth. Toby takes a shot, doesn't get through.
Howell. That's by Hulu. That's by Hulu. So everything he picks up from there. There's a shot towards Ferguson. Gets blocked. He disrupts. Takes his hand. Hulu goes after the puck. Now Ferguson covers 14 seconds left. He severs it. Here they come. One last run, and that should be the game. Now the fourth picks it up and moves the puck. Now we have something else. Stop and play outside the zone. 5 seconds left. There's a drop. That's all. Everybody just stops. Okay, so the Islanders take two from the Hitmen this weekend. And I think the one that came out of the worst of this was Welty, because he really didn't deserve to be taken out of that game. Okay, so John Lewis and Frank Serafini saying, see you next time. Go to backgoalievideos.com. Tell us your comments on the commentary or the videography. See you at the next game.
Dude, that's some high tech.
Yeah.